Hi, I'm Lee, and today I'm going to make this show this video attempt at first recording of using this GoPro 7 camera I've had a while and not used before, so other than the time I nearly wrecked it surfing, but we're going to try and film some recording around Louth, which is my hometown here in Lincolnshire, of some video, so here it goes. Well, this is my cycle. We're going to try and go around Louth and see what we can find. It's currently under lockdown, so there's not many people about, so we'll take you for a tour of Louth, Lincolnshire. Well, this is Eastfield Road in Louth, in Southern Town at the moment. It's a beautiful day. It's Wednesday, the 8th of April 2020. The whole country is on lockdown, unfortunately, at the moment, so I'm now officially getting my exercise for the day. Endure this trip for a long, long time. Roads are lovely and quiet at the moment. It wouldn't normally be. queue to enter the supermarkets for the 2 metre rule, which is a good thing. Thank you. so quiet. So it's 5 o'clock in the afternoon, it's so quiet. Heard of it. This is Wednesday. Well, got to get off the bike and walk here. No cycling, Hubbard's Hills. Gorgeous part this. So so lucky to have it in Louth. Hello. The place is so beautiful. Well, the plan is we're going to take the puffs up to the top. So this is still recording, we're not doing it for the sake of it. I wouldn't mind either. Hello. Now the fun part. Heart rate up. This is our golf course. Apologies if the video is a little bit off centre. It's a first attempt, so we'll go for it anyway. Fortunately, with the coronavirus lockdown, everywhere's closed, including Hubbards Hills. It's a shame, because it would have been nice to have had a cup of tea. Absolutely beautiful places. People coming, so I need to follow the 2 metre rule. Hello. I'll give you 2 metres. On we go. Thank you. This is Westgate Fields. We'll go for a nice walk through here.